So here we go, best in futurity class. All of our winners for each variety and are now in the ring.
Quite a crowd gathered around the ring. Congratulations to the Best in Futurity winner from the ASCOP 9-month and over bitch class, number 18, Blue Moon's Raspberry Beret. Breeder, Michelle Mitchell. Sire, Grand Champion Loch Lomond and Capillars D'Artagnan. Dam, Blue Moon's Penny for Your Thoughts. Owner, Michelle Mitchell, Bart Hetrick, and Esther Kostelneck. And Esther was doing the handling honor. Quite an honor for both Estelle and Michelle, and Bart as well. Very nice. And my congratulations to them.
Well, here are the.
We'll have the three dog winners.
Yes.
And it's going to be the party color this year. And that is number 69, Grand Champion Wildwood Jack Daniel. Breeder, Don Close and Johnny Downing. Sire, Peak Champion PBJ's Party in the Fast Lane. Out of Grand Champion Riverwoods Big Sky, Montana. Owner, Don Close and Jackie Downing. And Linda Pitts was the handler. Very exciting futurity competition.
And there is the rosette for Best of Opposite Sex going out. Our thanks to Tony Stollard and to Dave before him.
You are more than welcome.
Yes, David Donaldson before him. And don't go away, folks, as we have an interview coming up with our Best in Futurity winner. But for now, this is Gary Weitz in Purebred Studios signing off. And we hope you enjoyed our coverage of the first day of the 2019 Flushing Spaniel Show. And we'll be right back with the interview.
My name is Linda Moore, and we are here for the first day of the American Spaniel Flushing Show. The futurity is just wrapped up, and it's my pleasure to be here with the big winner, Barry Blue Moon Raspberry Beret, and her owner, Esther Kostelneck. Esther Kostelneck, he can fix that. Laura Henson and the judge, Ellen Roberts. Esther, tell me a little bit about Barry.
Okay, Barry was actually, she's bred by Michelle Mitchell and Bart Hetrick, and I co-own her with them. She's almost a year old. She is the love of my life. And it's just a lot of fun to show her.
Well, and we have a legend here over to your right. Can you tell me her connection to Barry?
She is the owner of Barry Sire, which is Loch Lomond and Capillars D'Artagnan, and she owns the sire of Barry's mother. I can't even talk today.
Before we ask Ellen what she loves about Barry, why don't I ask Laura what she loves about Barry?
I saw her when she was just 6 months old, and I said, that's a perfect picture of a Cocker Spaniel. And she went around the ring, and it just was all there. Yeah, she never missed a step.
Well, it certainly was today. Ellen, tell us a little bit about the futurity today and your thoughts about it, and then about Barry.
I had some wonderful puppies, great movement, a lot of front on the bitches, which I did not expect. The bitches overrode the dogs with fronts. Beautiful heads, beautiful condition. I'm pleased that everybody brought me such beautiful dogs. The bitch, Barry, she took my breath away. I knew, to be honest with you, my mind did not come off of her at all. I was just too busy telling the owner, relax, relax, don't blow it. She's everything a cocker bitch should be. I think there's a huge career for her. I'm very excited that I got to judge her and put her up. I was so afraid coming into this that nothing would really excite me, and I almost started crying because she is stunning. And I sincerely mean that, and I wish you all well with her.
Thank you so much.
I had the pleasure of being Ellen's ring steward today, and let me say, she was talking underneath her breath when you came into the ring. So I just want you to know that she spotted her right off. Well, thank you all for being here today. Thank you for judging the futurity, and congratulations again, Esther.
Thank you.